My name is Sevag Parseghian. I completed an Australian apprenticeship in automotive mechanical technology, and I'm now a qualified mechanic at Mercedes-Benz of Melbourne. As long as I can remember, I've always been around motor vehicles, motorsport, anything that has an engine and goes fast. So now I get to live my passion and my dream. I decided to start my apprenticeship at Mercedes-Benz of Melbourne. It's brought me a lot of great opportunities and great experiences, and now has led on to giving me a very bright future and career path. I've had many memorable parts of my apprenticeship, being able to participate in the AMG Drive Day programs 4 years in a row, where I've been able to race around, around Albert Park and Phillip Island racetracks. I've now been promoted to a workshop controller, where this is something that I never thought would have been possible. I never put limits or a stop at what I want to do. I'm just going to keep pushing as high as I can, one day to be a high up leader in the automotive industry. Winning the Victorian Apprentice of the Year was a big achievement for me. I never saw it coming or thought it'd be possible. It's really helped me with my career and where I'm going and what I've become. I was very honoured to represent Victoria at the national level at the Australian Training Awards, and to receive runners-up for me was an outstanding achievement as well. Out of any apprenticeship, you meet such talented people there, such talented apprentices, that to be recognised at that level for me was a great achievement. I just wake up and do what I love doing every day, follow your heart and your dreams. I think if you really do what you enjoy, you'll succeed and do really well, and end of the day you'll wake up wanting to go to work and working harder and achieving more of your goals.